When Detroit Mercy landed Mike Davis as the program's new head coach this summer, what they also got with him was one of the most talented freshman shooters in college basketball, his son, Antoine. A perfect 2-0 in conference play before tonight, Davis absolutely shined against Wright State. 4 seconds left in the first half. You can see he's feeling it. The NCAA record for three-pointers by a freshman in a season is 122 by Steph Curry. It's January 3rd. Davis has 78. He went nuts tonight. The Titan record for three in a game is 10. He just started shooting for it. Sitting on 8, he gets to 9. So late in the game, the ball lands at his feet. Trying to tie the record with his team up big? Why the heck not? Davis sitting right there, dropping it through. He ties the school record. 48 points in the game. The freshman comes 1 point shy of the Titan record for a single game. He dribbled out the last 10 seconds with his team up 21. 79-58, the final. The Titans are 3-0 in Horizon League play.